Oh, I forgot it goes first. Oh, 12 health.
Have a good time.
Beer, wah, wah, wah. What's up, YouTube? This is Takadaroba back again, and welcome back to Let's Play Wizard101 Balance Run Through. So, this is episode 10 here. Before we go ahead and hop right back into the gobblers, I wanted to come up here, actually. No, we're not going to Golem Court, but, I said that I was going to be doing some side quests along the side. Side quests on the side. And one of the side quests I'm about to finish is actually this one right here. See, the, going around and finding all the smiths in Wizard City. So, I went ahead and off-screen found all those, because if you want to look, that quest gives me 355 EXP plus a training point, so that's pretty cool. We'll be able to pick up that training point and then maybe come back later for Banshee and everything, because, you know, cool stuff.
Well, tarnation, you found them all! I find a good home for him, don't you worry.
He's a little excited.
Here's a little reward for helping me out. You more than deserve it for all your assistance. Look me up if you ever wandered the spiral.
Sweet. Okay. So, I just wanted to do that because, you know, I need to get as many levels as I can in since I'm mostly soloing. And I guess let's just start beating up some gobblers here. They're really starting to kick my butt. And scorpion. Goodbye. Sweet, sweet, sweet. That's done. Pick up this wisp before I get on the road. Get on the road again. Talk to Mindy Pixie Crown and Colossus Boulevard again. That's where I'm headed. I'm gonna need some more wisps. Because I'm low on health down here.
All done? Excellent. Let's see if the potion had any effect. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say the potion didn't quite work. I don't want to bother the headmaster.
Oh, boy.
I know. The Gobbler King lives in the large palace at the very end of the street. Maybe we can reason with him.
Maybe is a strong word.
I'll try to brew a stronger potion. See if you can make a deal with the Gobbler King to stop eating and leave the city.
I can try my best, Miss Pixie Crown, but oh, these people over here are balance. You're scaring me. I need to pick up as many wisps as possible on the way there. Am I at max health? I think I need one more. It's gonna heal me like 2. More like 22. I said 2, it was just 2. Hello, my name is Takadaroba. I just got 7 gold. Alright, so Lord Dexter, he hasn't helped me one bit. He's just kind of here for looks, I guess. Maybe I can get a better pet? I don't know. I don't really want to pay for anything, like, with crowns. The only thing that I'm actually going to buy with crowns is probably a mount a little bit later on. And now that I'm thinking about switching to, that white-trimmed red look, I might be getting the white seraph wings? I think that's what those are called. Originally, I was going to go with the black wings because, you know, I had a death wizard and I am also brown and black on here. So I figured, black wings would look pretty cool, but if I had white trimmed red, that would look pretty freaking epic with those white wings. I don't know. We'll have to see about that. We'll probably start dealing with those things once we move on to Crocotopia or something. I just want to get as many levels as I can in before we head there. Okay, here we go. Time to get all scared because I'm going to solo this. Do I have... I should throw one more pixie in there. I don't know what element they're going to be. So I'm just going to take the scarab out, put a pixie in. You guys all remember what happened last time when I fought that cyclops by myself. So, let's see if I'm doing a jump cut, because if I am, I lost horribly and got my butt handed to me on a silver platter.
Past me if you want to see the king.
Oh no, they are both balance.
Um,
Wow, this is gonna be a struggle. Okay, let's just see how it goes. Oh, and it's not even like a 150 health, it's an elite 285. Oh my god. Okay, I'm immediately gonna start setting up because I'm scared. I don't know what they're gonna cast, I don't care what they're gonna cast. I wonder how much they resist against stuff. Because, oh god, this is scary. I'm already down 120. I need to find pixies and keep them in my deck at all times. Oh boy, plus 25. I mean, hey, at least I got to go first, I guess. Take out a flash. Let's just see. 160 to 200. Let's see how much that they resist. Hopefully none. Okay, that's not that bad. Okay, he's gonna do the same thing back to me. Do I resist? I do. About the same that they do. What I should do is weakness and then precision to get myself all set up. Or you know what? He's got a 25 on him. I'm just gonna do a weakness to cancel out that 25%, and then I'm gonna scorpion him to take him down, and then I'm gonna set myself up. Ooh, pray to God that this hits right here. I have two pixies. I'm gonna play it safe, and I'm gonna keep them both. Oh, this is scary. Hopefully they don't hit me too hard. Please don't fizzle, please don't fizzle. Okay, one of them is down. This is a stressful battle. Did he pass again? Oh boy. And I don't even have a weakness to throw up. Ooh. I should... Oh, I wish I had a weakness. I'm gonna throw on a precision. Oh, whatever he's gonna throw at me is gonna hurt. Here it comes. Is it gonna be like Storm Shark or something? Well, it's a Thunder Snake. He's going for the scare tactic of keeping a whole bunch of pips at once. How hard can something like that hit on me? I still didn't get a weakness. Oh. Ghoul, I'm not gonna use you. I'm kinda looking in my deck for a Locust Swarm. I'm afraid of his pips. I'm just gonna Pixie. Oh, I just used my precision. Whoops. Totally didn't mean to do that. I'm just terrified of him using a Storm Shark on me, and it's gonna hit, like, super damage because of reasons. Okay, he's using one pip spells. Why are you doing this to me? You're just scaring me, man. Scaring me. Okay, there's my weakness. Cool. And I still don't have Locust Swarm. Why? Ghoul, Scorpion... Get the weakness on him. Or not. I forgot that I could fizzle for weakness. And he's got a lot of pips going on right now. So I'm going to be as defensive as possible and just shield and then pixie next round and then... Oh, please don't kill me. Oh, what is it? Okay, it's ice. And I put up an ice shield. Minus 50. Okay, we're good. We're good. Let's just heal up, and then we can take him down. With, like, a Locust Swarm or something, I don't know. Too bad I have to waste that power pip. That really makes me sad. I would have gone with, Locust Swarm again, but I really, really, really want to play this safe, if you haven't noticed. Okay, he passed again. He's got... Lots of pips riding over there. I'm gonna flash him and then I'm gonna scorpion him. And hopefully that'll be the end of this battle. As long as he doesn't pull a Storm Shark out of nowhere. Ah, 185. Okay. Please don't fizzle. Please don't fizzle. Please don't fizzle. Please don't fizzle. And that should be no ifs, ands, or buts. Oh no, what did I just say? Okay, I got a Myth Shield in there somewhere. There it is. Ow, 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 and ow. I still have my scorpion, right? Yes I do, but since we have locust swarm, I'm just gonna go with the fancy takedown. And that right there is the end of the battle, ladies and gentlemen. That was the scariest solo to date so far. And cool, at least I did it. I don't think there's anything in here. What did I get? Life school only. Cool. Thanks, guys. Hello. Oh my goodness gracious, you are very large.
A tiny wizard. Hello, tiny wizard. Have you come to surrender your city?
Quite the opposite, in fact. I think that if I poke you with my staff, you would explode.
You want us to leave? Oh no! No, no, no! My people love it here. We shall call this city New Gobbleton.
Gobbleton.
If you prove to be good servants, perhaps we shall let the tiny wizard stay in New Gobbleton. Here is my royal decree.
You pick up the royal decree to take back to Mindy Pixie Crown.
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave a mark here, because not dealing with that again. And I'm gonna go to the commons, because I think that's a faster way to Mindy. And, you know, pick up some wisps along the way. Because, believe me, that was quite the long walk. And I am not moving that mark, no matter what. Because I don't want to do that battle again. It was hard, and it was scary. I could have just opened up my my thing down here. You know what? Why not? Just get back up to full health. Get everything all settled quick and easy. And yes. Oh, I'm gonna level up soon. Level my 10, I think. Yeah, I'm level 10, so I'll be a level 11. How much further? About 100 EXP. So this will get me to level up. Sweet.
The Gobbler King wants us to surrender Wizard City? Big problem. Big problem.
Yeah, you didn't notice.
I can't believe the Gobblers are trying to claim Wizard City. We need to tell Headmaster Ambrose. Take the Gobbler King's royal decree to Headmaster Ambrose. See what he thinks we should do.
Headmaster Ambrose. I don't know what it is with the way she was saying that, but, you know. I really need to go see Headmaster Ambrose. Yo, what up, Marilee Ambrose?
What? This decree doesn't even make sense. It's just pictures of ice cream and chickens drawn in crayon.
My kind of decree.
Headmaster Ambrose shakes his head sadly.
The gobblers may be a larger problem than we realized. I hate to ask. But you need to go duel some of them to test their strength.
More of them? Not doing any of that. Defeat Gobbler Gorger. Oh, am I just gonna have to beat a whole bunch of different gobblers? Oh my god. How many is there? Okay, I guess. Let's go up here, fill up my potion again, and we'll go grab Banshee. And I think that'll be the end. What time are we at? 20 minutes. Is there anything else that I need to do? I know I need to go beat up Thalgaze, but can I fit that in? I can probably cut it in. Yeah, most of today's stuff has been fighting, so why not? Hey, Merlorn. I really need that Banshee. Well, I needed it last fight, but, you know, that's cool. P for deck, because P totally stands for deck. Take one shield out, two Banshees in, and we're good. Back to the commons. Next episode, we'll be tackling the gobblers. For the rest of this episode, let's just go beat up Falgaze, and then, you know, get whatever we needed from him. I don't know, it's been a while on that one. And it's a good little 250 chunk of XP. So that's pretty cool. Not much else to say about that. He's right down there in that tower. Why is there so many towers? Is there more things to fight in these towers? Probably. But am I going to fight them? No, not right now. Please don't let anything in here be balanced, because fighting stuff of my own school is really scary. Give me a balance, balance blade, please. Or not blade, I'm sorry, balance prism. Yeah, make that, the opposite of balance, what?
Fool, you dare to defy foul gaze? As you drift off into the darkness, your last sight will be my face. So be it.
You don't have a face. Please give me first. Please give me first. Please give me first. Ooh, this is going to be more difficult than the last fight. Surprisingly. Let's start digging for my pixie. And, weakness on the storm, I don't like storm. Gonna start things off with the dark sprite, I see. I guess today's just the episode of solo, Why would you put a myth shield in a guy that's deaf? That's not gonna do anything. Oh, great. This is just going great for me. We got my necklace scorpion though, so that actually is a very good thing. Let's take out the field guard as soon as possible. As I was saying, I think today is the episode of solo boss battles. Yeah, you know guys, next episode we're gonna be soloing whatever that horribly difficult dungeon is. Not even a boss battle, but the actual dungeon. I don't know. Why are you passing again? Oh boy. Ooh, kill him. He's got too many pips to stay alive. 195. Oh, I need to wand tap him. I have a pixie, so if I get my wand tap out, he'll be dead and I'll be good to heal. He's just doing one pip, that's fine. What are you gonna do to me? Please fizzle, maybe? Oh, it's lightning bats. I feared you, lightning bats. Now come at me! Oh, almost 300 in damage. That's okay. Your master's dead now. You can't do anything to me that'll do a lot of damage, can you? I don't need ghouls because you're death. I'm just gonna precision for now and start setting myself up. And then. Yeah. Oh, plus 30. So I'm gonna do precision, then I'm gonna heal with fairy, then I'm gonna start working on him. Maybe I can find locust swarm by the time I get to that turn, hopefully. Any locust swarm? No, I got banshee. I don't need banshee, he's deaf. Dang it. I'm just gonna pixie. I don't need to start getting rid of scorpions. All my death spells, though, I do not need. Oh, I forgot he goes first. Oh, 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 12 health. Oh, that 12 health, though. I don't even care that I just wasted my precision. To be 100% honest, I need to heal again. Ooh, boy, that hurt a lot. You know what? I'm just gonna heal again. That was horrifying, foul gaze. Bring me down to 12 health. What was it that, what's-his-face did? The Cyclops? He brought me down pretty far. I think it was in the 20s, but not 12. That was some scary stuff. Power Pip, please. Somebody, please. I'm gonna put a weakness on you because you're saving up pips again, I can tell. And then, you're gonna get a locust swarm. Which isn't gonna- wait. Oh, I did my math wrong in my pip math? I think, I don't know. You're gonna use a one pip spell, aren't you? Oh, you're gonna fizzle, that's even better. I thought he was gonna start using one pip spells again and be like, I'm going to hold on to these pips over here and scare the all-living heck out of you, thinking that I'm going to kill you. Alright, locust swarm, and I got that power pip, so that's nice. What you got? Ooh, he He's got a plus 5% on me. Ow. Ow. Ow, I need to get you dead as soon as possible. Ooh, so that's how it's gonna be, huh? Start digging for my last pixie. This is getting kind of freaky over here. I can do it. I believe in myself, and I believe that I can do it. Okay, first locust swarm is off on him. Please do max damage, or the best. 280, that's P good. And I'm gonna get that next pip. Oh, yes, kill, please kill. But before I do that, I'm gonna start getting rid of stuff. Just in case, if I can find what I need. Please kill, please don't, yes. Don't stress me anymore. Kill. And dead. Yeah! We did it. Okay. Let's go back to Merle, turn in that key, and then, you know, we'll end the episode with Merle in here. Doing pretty good at soloing so far. I haven't died. I don't think I've died at all yet. I don't know.
You have defeated Foulgaze and found the tower key. Great job, young wizard. Now we can get down to... My reading of the archives confirms what I suspected. These invasions are being led by the Wraith Lord Nightshade.
That's the exact ring I'm wearing.
I believe he's working for Malastare, who recently stole books from the library's restricted collection. Seek out Lord Nightshade, young wizard, and recover those stolen books.
Not right now.
Haunted cave off Triton Avenue. We must have those books returned.
Heck no.
Malastare left them with Lord Nightshade.
Stop talking. I'm trying to do stuff. Alright, guys. So, sorry about this episode running on a little bit longer than most episodes, but you know, I guess more content for you guys. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed today's episode. I hope you all have a fantastic rest of your day. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you want to see when these videos come out weekly. And there is a playlist on my channel to watch all these videos in an orderly fashion at your own leisure. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed today's episode. Have a fantastic day, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next one. Goodbye.